The story that began in Troy isn't ending here today, nor is the work. John Lewis lives forever in his father's house, and he will live forever in the hearts of Americans who act justly, love mercy, and walk humbly with their God. May the flights of angels see John Lewis to his rest, and may God bless the country he loved.